What's up, guys? Today I'm checking out more Biz Markie. This one is titled Nobody Beats the Biz, the special Marley Marl remix requested by Girl Sexy C on Streamlabs. Big shout out to you. Haven't heard this one, of course, and I'm very excited to check it out, man. I've done a couple Biz Markie songs on the channel, and I definitely want to do more. Not to bring, the mood down or anything, but I remember seeing like he was in the hospital or something like that. So I hope he's doing better from that, recovering from that, whatever it was. I don't like I just saw like the headlines for it like maybe some weeks ago. I don't know. I can't remember at this point, but I definitely need to look into that. Hopefully he's doing all right. But this is apparently from his Just a Friend EP, man. That is a classic song right there. She say he's just a friend. She say, man, that's such a classic song. I gotta go back and re-listen to that one soon. But yeah, Biz Markie, Nobody Beats the Biz, the Marley Marl remix. So yeah, let's go ahead and check this one out, man. Biz Markie, legendary MC.
Me, Biz Markie.
The star of the show. Me, Biz Markie. Hey, that's Roxanne Shanté. I think I'm pretty sure that's Roxanne. Sounds super young.
Yes, y'all, yeah, to the like beat. You could either dance or just have a seat and listen to the way in what I am slaying. A different kind of rapper language that I am saying. To all the party people that ignore with the info. When it comes to rocking parties, I am a info. Maniac, brainiac for doing my dancing. My record make the music. We'll put you in a trance and hypnotize your body and like it. Cardigan, you won't be fighting the ill and you just be partying down. With the monkey sound with yours truly. With the original B-I-Z, I mean, okay, I'm with the E and I came to have fun and not be number one and just here to let you know who's like running the place and everywhere that I perform and do a show, as long as you know that.
Nobody beats the biz.
Nobody beats the biz.
Oh man, this is super
Nobody
old school. I love it though.
Nobody beats the biz.
This is classic.
Nobody
right
beats the biz.
Nobody beats the biz.
Nobody beats the biz.
Nobody beats the biz.
You know me at the B-I-Z-M-A-R-K-I-E. I go for what I know, doing a show for human beings. I'm guaranteed to rock to make the ladies scream and shout. I'm bound to wreck your body as they turn the party out.
That's a sample right there. Somebody sampled that. Who sampled that? Tribe Called Quest. It was some song from Midnight Marauders. I'm about to wreck your party as I turn your body. No, I'm about to wreck your body as I turn the party out. I know it. Wow. Okay. Y'all know what I'm talking about. If you don't, search it or something. But yeah, definitely Tribe Called Quest sampled that. That one part right there, so that's pretty cool.
The Marty rapper, no chapper, always have a fun. And when you hear the Biz Markie, you get the job done. Yes, I'm the M-A-R-K-I, you know that's me. I got the stutter step to keep in check, my speed is so unique. They say I look and sound funny, but I don't be caring. I rock the Latin Quarter, rooftop, Dean Square, and Roseland. The Hawthorne, Madison Square Garden, even my for the World Fair at Javel Center. Parting the ways that I be talking about the places I be rocking. I love to perform for the people that be clocking. I say that your own mind don't want it like I want it, but you pay for good performance, they're going it, you want it. That's why I'm here to be like letting you knowin' that I'm a highly recognized as the king of disco and making people laugh and have a lot of enjoyment. I'm the best person for this type of employment. That's why.
Okay. I like the Roxanne Shanté sound.
Beef
with Mr. Dynamite. So
fast.
Nobody beats the biz.
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 On and on till the break of dawn. When you buy food cheap, you need a coupon to catch a sale retail before it gets stale. So hurry up and get the wick, check out the mail and shop nonstop. But how I hip hop on the mic and like Make it cooperate with the rhythm. That is what I give them. Reagan is depressed, but I voted for Shirley Chisholm. It might sound confusing, the style that I'm using, but in the end, I'm sure that you will find it quite amusing and funny. Oh, honey, it's just ridiculous. Don't try to front. Come on and admit you was thrilled, chilled. Your heart was fulfilled, so respect the architect as I begin to build. Science and my reliance is upon my rap. Like Carl Lewis, I get to it. So let's go to lap.
Carl Lewis, I get to it. Definitely understood that reference.
Nobody beats the biz.
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 Nobody beats the biz. Nobody beats the biz.
I like how the beat is ever changing, like it's never really the same.
My name is TJ Swan, nobody beats the beat. I rock you on and on, nobody beats the beat. You know the vibe that beats the beat. I know the vibe that beats the beat. Nobody beats the beat, nobody beats the beat. Nobody beats the bees, nobody beats the bees. Nobody beats the bees, nobody beats the bees. My name is TJ Swan, nobody beats the bees. I rock you on and on, nobody beats the bees. You know the bite that beats the bees. I know the bite that beats the bees.
Crush Groove and Wild Style. Okay, that was definitely cool, man. Obviously, you know, dated sounding, but still, you know, it being like one of the original. Or him being one of the originators of hip-hop, like an OG, definitely got to give respect to him for what he did and the song. It was definitely cool, man, for sure. Mad respect to it and to Biz Markie. But, yeah, it was clearly dated, but still, you know, 100% max respect to it. It honestly wasn't too bad, but it, I don't know, it just... It had a very dated sound to it. I guess the beat, more than anything, kind of sounded a little bit dated. But I still definitely enjoyed the scratching, the mixing, the Roxanne Shanté, the line that A Tribe Called Quest sampled, and, you know, stuff like, just discovering stuff like that. So it definitely, you know, meant a lot to me to be able to listen to the song. Biz Markie, Nobody Beats the Biz, the Marley Marl remix. I'm definitely going to have to check out the original and see how it compares to the remix version. But if you guys enjoyed the reaction, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. And with that being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.